Long before today's continents took shape, Earth was home to a massive supercontinent called Pangaea. This colossal landmass existed during the Permian to Triassic periods, over 230 million years ago, and was surrounded by a vast global ocean known as Panthalassa. The story of Pangaea's formation and eventual breakup is key to understanding the planet's geological history. Around 230 million years ago, Pangaea began to break apart, setting the stage for the formation of the continents we know today. The first scientist to formally propose the idea of this ancient supercontinent was Alfred Wegener, who introduced the groundbreaking theory of continental drift in the early 20th century. While his ideas were controversial at the time, they laid the foundation for what would later become the theory of plate tectonics, developed in the 1960s, which finally explained the powerful forces driving the movement of Earth's crust. Pangaea wasn't just a giant puzzle piece of Earth's past, it's the key to unlocking the secrets of our planet's dynamic surface. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, please.